Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. First you have to select a static structural analysis. Just go to the engineering data. Click the engineering data resources. Among them you have to click the general materials. In the general materials you have to just add the material to the libraries by click the plus symbols. Now all material is to be added in library. Just import the geometry which was already created by another softwares, which must be saved in step format. Just double click on the model. Now our geometry is imported. Yes, now our model is created in Ansys Workbench. In geometry you have to specify the material based upon your requirement. Just right click on the mesh for generating the meshes. Go to the analysis setting for give the loads based upon your requirement. Just select faces for applying the loads. And then you have to give the magnitude or value in the newtons. You have to specify the direction of applying load. Again you have to apply the load at various parts of model. Go to the loads and apply the force. Select a corresponding faces and give the magnitude values in terms of newton. Change the direction of applying load based upon your requirement. Again you have to apply the load at the sum of the faces. Specify the magnitude value. Give the directions. For give the direction at a vertical direction, you have to specify the any one edges. Okay, now we have select edges, then click OK. After applying the loads, you have to specify the supports, such as fixed supports. You have to select faces for give your fixed supports. Again, we have to give the rotation velocity because it is a rolling chassis. Give the corresponding magnitude values in terms of radius per second. Just apply the rotational directions. Again you have to go to solutions. Just click the total deformation. At last we have solved our project. The result is generating. Now total deformation result is created. You can see by the animations. Again you have to add a one more solution, such as equivalent elastic strains, such as equal one by stresses. Now you have to solve the solution for it. Now the solution is generated. The color changing denotes that the deformation at a maximum areas. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in next video. Thanks for watching.